Busy night, but there's always room for another.
Oh, there we go. Hey guys, what's going on? How we doing? Oh man, this is pretty good. Just working fast. Huh, my donation tracker is... I like it. Well, hello, Sir Tither. How are we doing today? Hey, Word, how we doing? Yes, I do. Word, I also sent you a message, by the way. So go ahead and check out your messages if you would, please. Let's see if I can. There we go. Very good, Sir Titter. Very good. I had some rain delay getting home, so I unfortunately had to start a little later than expected. But we can still have fun. I think we're gonna do a little bit of arena. Yeah, I did work. Just gotta check your email. Or not your email, whatever. What's up, Ninja? How you doing? Yes, so we're gonna be playing same arena and some constructed. I'm not sure how much you're into Hearthstone. I know I think Ninja was asking about Hearthstone last time, if I'm not mistaken. But I will be playing some of this right now. of music. Can I say it in your chat? Can you say it in chat, in my chat? What do you mean by that? Oh, I committed cardinal sin, guys. I forgot to update my Twitter. Look at that. I don't know if you guys have subscribed to my Twitter yet, but make sure that you do if you're interested in watching me. Hey, what are you eating? Sorry, dog's eating something. If you guys are interested in knowing what's going on, I am going to keep, like I said, a tentative schedule. If you see right below me, there's a picture of a helmet. If you click on a helmet, it is my tentative schedule for streaming. Of course, I'm going to school, so it's going to be a little here and there. Like today, I was a little hour late just because getting home. Sometimes it's a little harder, but I will be updating that schedule every single time that I stream, so it'll be a lot more recent than anything else that I have. Don't mind the dogs. They're going to be barking in the background and playing. Just updating my Twitter real fast. If you don't know my Twitter, it is at Halios, H-A-L-I-O-S, Gasanova. That's the best way to get a hold of me again. That will be the first thing that I update. Awesome. Or, as you see, is a channel moderator. Awesome. Welcome, Wirt. You're actually my second moderator. I think Loco's my first, honestly. If I'm not mistaken. Alright. More Ornery. How you doing today? I see that you popped in today, too. Or you popped in the channel, too. Welcome to the channel. Come and say hey, it's gonna talk to us. We're a very friendly bunch here. I can't get on my messages, so say it in chat. You can't get in your messages, I wonder what. Say it in my chat. How do you say it in your chat? Hey Morin there, how you doing? I see that you just said what's up. Word, I did not. Just to let you know. Nothing showed up on my PayPal at all. So, what we're going to be doing today, guys, I am going to warm up with some Hearthstone, which means that I'm probably going to be playing some Constructed to knock out the quests, which the quests are 7 games in any mode and 40 spells. I already started on it a little bit earlier, but I had to go. So we're gonna knock out those real fast and see where we are. Then maybe we'll play some arena. I'll probably put a straw poll up just to have some fun. And really decide. Maybe we'll hop on Project Zomboid. Maybe we'll go maybe some Skyrim play. I don't know. I'll leave it up to you guys. See what you want to do. You know, could play arena. Could play ranked too. Alright, there we go. Alright, update that real fast. Alright, Twitter is updated. Alright guys, let's knock this out real fast. You're so bad at this game. Aw, you just have to work with it. That's all. Let's go... We need... Do me a favor, my email is not on here. Do me a favor, take a screenshot of your recent activity on your PayPal account. Just the activity part, I don't want the account or anything like that, of course. Take a picture of the recent activity and just send it to my email. Because if you sent it and if it says it's gone and it's not there, I can dispute that it was sent to the wrong one and then I could work with that. But, I mean...
Jane!
I love... Versus I mean, I love that you did. I really appreciate it. The it's just, it's not showing up in my day
pal. You asked for it.
You like take the mage, she has big boobs. The mage is actually my main right now, honestly. It's actually my strongest deck. It's called Magic Dragon, the biggest reason, because magic, obviously, use a lot of magic as a mage. It focuses around... She has big boobs, that's... There we go. The big reason is it's also because I have Alexstrasza in here. And with Alexstrasza, she reduces the enemy to 15. Health instantly if you want to, or it's a good backup plan for like health. So you'll see how this deck kind of works around. I also have it's called Fake Miracle, which is kind of like right now a lot of the metagame, which is the game at the end of ranked, is using a lot of Miracle Rogue, and that's what a lot of people use. So I use Fake Miracle, which is my own version of Miracle Rogue. Okay, coining into Mind Blast isn't really the best idea there ever, but, you know, whatever. Hey, teacher's on, right? Look, dragon. Yeah, I have a lot of dragons in this deck, so... Or as many as I can probably squeeze in right now. If you guys want to, as you see my name over in the corner, HeliosoO, number 1113, you are more than welcome to add me to Hearthstone. I am... Oh, thank you, Word. I appreciate it so much, man. I am... Yeah, it really is beautiful. You're right. I am more than happy to play any game at all with you guys at any time, honestly. If you guys add me, you know, when I'm done with usually in between games, I'll throw on a viewer request game or anything like that. We'll play. And you're more than welcome to watch and stream chat if you want. Okay, this guy is obviously in a rush deck, which basically means that he's trying to knock me out as fast as possible. And it's actually working. Don't tell him that. Okay, we're gonna pop that, hit that here. Do that. Now, the only thing is, he probably has Holy Nova, but he doesn't have the mana to use it. Holy Nova is a 5. So, he might have the Blast, Holy Blast. Maybe. You're liking it now. Good. I'm glad you like it. Yeah, I will do Project Zomboid, honestly. I'll put it, like I said, I'll put up a straw poll in a little bit. I just like knocking out the dailies, especially because I wanted to try and get a little gold in my account. To pit some packs up, get some more packs. And thinking about buying the rest of Naxxramas, too. And doing that on stream next time, like knocking out all of Naxxramas and kind of showing you guys how I did it. Yeah, you're more than welcome to challenge me to Gamer Hearthstone. I'd be more than happy. My girlfriend's fantastic work, thank you. I actually just got back from helping her. She's a school teacher in the music department over at the school that she teaches at. She's doing a great job, honestly. Let's see. I think I'm going to Spellbreaker. Yeah, Ninja, add me. Like I said, Helios00, number 1113. Don't be afraid to add me. I'm more than happy to play. I'm gonna knock him out. Get him out of there, because that 2 there, I don't want that blowing up my face. Then we're gonna go here and face. Yes, that's good. That was good. Yeah, she's doing great. I actually ended up. She can help with my homework. Yeah. I'm thinking about switching over to. I'm going to the local school down here right now, which is Florida Atlantic, for pure science, and I'm going to be doing that as my major. But I'm thinking about switching over to Full Sail and doing their program. Biggest reason of that was because they have a great program to do the game design. Sorry, I can't talk now. as you see, what I'm doing is, usually you'd hold on to this card. I love that. If you walk the card like this, you'd do that little, like, swipe like that. It sounds like the card swapping. The reason I'm using Arcane Mist right now, I'm hitting the faces, because I'm setting up for the kill next turn. As you see, I have a Fireball that even if he kills this, which he's probably going to, I do have a Fireball to hit him for 6 damage next. And even if he does Holy Nova, I have enough to back up enough to do that. So your 6-year-old broke his arm today, huh? There's the win right there. I also want to cast as many spells as I possibly can, because I got that mission real fast. So far we are along on that mission. 29 out of 40, 2 games out of 7. So we might not make all the 7 games. We'll see how fast I knock out these games. We'll probably play for like another few minutes. See how it's going. Yeah, that's horrible, Bird. How he said he fell out of his bunkhead or bunk bed? Bunkhead, well. Wow. That's horrible. I was always afraid of bunk beds when I was a little kid sleeping over. My friend had a bunk bed, and I roll when I sleep, so I was afraid of always falling off. He'd always make me be the top bunk. And he was mean. That's horrible. Does he have a cast, though? Did he put in a cast and a sling?
Jaina versus Jaina!
You asked for
it. Yeah, that's no problem.
My magic will tear you apart.
This is my, that right there inside chat is my email for all purposes. So, this is my streaming email, and that's why I attach all my, I don't know if that's my Hearthstone email. I don't know what my Hearthstone email is. Literally, just add, see, you just go add, and literally just type in like this. No space. Like that. Oops, sorry. I forgot the 00. Just game. Okay, just like that. Type in like that. He has a cast on. Good, because... Not good because he broke his arm, but now he can now do... Now he can get all his friends to sign. Sorry, the puppy is jumping up in my face. He can get all his friends to sign it. He looked cool. Hearthstone is a free game. Where, hey, Sir Tutor, I will be on for a few hours, so I hope to catch you... later on. I hope come on back. I'd love to little girl. Yeah, I'd love to interact with you guys. So please, yeah, come on back after dinner. I have to figure out what I'm doing for dinner too. Oh, she's licking me to death. Yes, Hearthstone is a free game, so don't be afraid to play it. You're more than welcome to hop on and have fun. Never broke a bone. That's good.
Job done.
As I fell out, I've never broken a bone. I've cracked a bone before. And that was painful as heck. Request sent. I'll pop up here in a minute. The dog's name is Bella. This is Bella right here. She's the Peagle. She's a Pekingese Beagle. And she is adorable. My other one's actually sitting. I actually pull. Let me show you real fast. This is actually kind of cute.
I wonder.
As she pulls my headphones out. Yeah, I'm 27. Or 26, going on 27, so. That old man. This is my Puggle. This is, this is my other dog. And let me show you guys also what I do. Whenever I play on the computer, I always end up pulling over... Oh, I guess I gotta figure out what to do here, huh? Ah, that's awesome, Ninja.
Put this apple on your head.
What I usually end up doing here is I pull over this little seat here. Hey, Bella. Hey Bella. Hey girl. Come on up here. Come on. Come on. You come up. Come on. You come up here. Come on. Come on. She's being a wimp today. There she goes. There you go. There's the real dog right there. Hey girl. I pulled that little seat over so they can come up here and sit next to me and watch me play. They're doing so well in this game, am I? Can I silence that minion?
Your magic shall not save me.
Job done.
Yeah, they're adorable. And they're the sweetest things, too, honestly. I love them to death. She'll fall asleep in my lap in a minute. She'll curl up in just a minute. That's what she's doing right now. I just had to survive long enough for that position. So... okay, you wasted that. Actually, no one do. They want frostbolt it.
I would.
Yeah, they want frostbolt it.
Let the pain speak to me.
I don't want to use my blizzard. If I have to. What kind of job do you do, Rick? Yeah, I'm wondering, how are you doing, Ben, by the way? I saw you say what's up, and I didn't really even see anything else, so... I just wanted to let you know that you're, Oh, there you go, there's a guy right there. More than welcome to, say hey. Mechanic, very nice. This is gonna sound really weird, but... are you, car mechanic? Because I know down here there's a bunch of different types of mechanics that you can be. Any Bella for a dog is a beautiful name. It's such a good
Mind
name to have.
I roll need?
I think it's justified. Why your GPU is going fucking itself watching streams? do yourself a favor and, what kind of GPU do you have? Because I have, as you see, I have the AMD, the 8-core. And sometimes... I see I'm taking Blizzard over that right now. What my plan to do is he's obviously...
job's done.
I'm thinking he's going to probably Frostbolt this. What I'm doing is I'm going to be attacking him next to eliminate him, and then I'm going to Fire Blast it. That's my plan. The GPU, sometimes your settings... I'm not sure what kind of video card you use as well, but... the GPU sometimes is being used for video. That's how my computer wasn't doing the right thing in that sense. And
we must cleanse the sun.
I had to go into settings and retool it. Oh, now I'm just jealous. Two Twinkies. Yeah, that is very weird that it's doing that.
Bring the pain.
How to be normal anymore? That's funny. What kind of dog do you have, Wirt? That wasn't the best solution. You still have a Twinkie. That's the big thing, is you still have a Twinkie. I'm glad Twinkies didn't disappear. I really got upset when they were
Squire,
disappearing.
Attend.
Ready, sir.
Okay, that's perfect value for the Flame Strike right there. That is out of this world value. So Flame Strike next. Flame Strike, and then we have two left, followed by Fire Blast. Bye bye. Perfect. Alaskan Malamute. Oh my god. Those dogs are huge. Best way to guard it. Eat it. Alright, that wasn't very nice that I lost there. Okay, I think we're gonna do... I think we're gonna go Zoo. Now, Zoo is horrible. Just so you know. Zoo is a horrible way to play. This is called Budget Zoo. It's not all the Zoo cards, but it's a good portion of them. And I kind of changed it around a little bit, I did Bane of Doom instead. Bane of Doom is really, actually one of my favorites because it summons a demon whenever you do 2 damage. So it's just like the Mortal Coil, but it does 2 instead of 1. So Mortal Coil only costs 1. Oh, I'm sorry. But that's an amazing dog too. I actually like full huskies. Huskies are good, I think. I accept your challenge. I don't think I got the request. Did I get your request? Let me see. Here, even better. Ninja, what's your name on? What's your name on here? And I'll add you, make it easy. See, I love big dogs too. The girlfriend likes smaller dogs, so we had to go with the smaller dogs. But otherwise. What's your battle ID? Just so I can add you, Ninja Nemo. Actually, I guessed that right. All right, let me see. Let me see if I can add you real fast. Add friend. Ninja Nemo. 0 results for Ninja Nemo. I have the Ninja number 1422. Is that you? Don't have. Yes, you can. You can take airplanes with these dogs. These dogs can be packed up and taken. Riley! Riley, buddy! Where are you? I've actually trained them to respond to snaps. They know 2 snaps is come, 3 snaps is sit, 4 snaps is stop. Oh. I can actually snap. That's a good thing. So. I have no idea why you're not showing up or why it's not showing up in the requests. Gotta figure that out. And then Ellen Archer, too. Ellen Archer is such a good card for. Elven Archons of the Origin Squire. Give me to do 1 damage. Yes, you have Divine Shield, but still. Let's see how those are. My job right now, I'm actually a server for an Italian restaurant. But, I also am a program for hire. They actually hire me for programming. I do video game programming. There's usually a number. There's usually a number next to a ninja. Okay, I think I'm gonna play this. Let's play Zoo real fast. Nice. Do you like cooking better than serving? See, people are here, very irritating. I serve at a place called Carrabba's, which I'm not sure people have heard of Carrabba's. It's a corporate place, but...
Gul'dan versus Rexxar!
Number 2 on E9, okay, gotcha. Oh, gotcha,
your
right now, Ninja.
Your soul shall be mine!
Number 2 on E9. Alright, friend request set, Ninja. People are very irritating. If you don't give them what they want, they get even more irritating. That's the big problem. They always think that they deserve what they want. So, and unfortunately, as a server, you just have to give it to them. It's a good restaurant. Ooh, macaroni grill. Ronnie Grill is, face here, tell me to. So this is exactly what my dog does. She hops up on my lap. And she does this. And falls asleep in my lap. So that's what my dog does. She has a constant need to be near you, and it's adorable. It's absolutely adorable. Just very funny, too. I still love Italian food. Don't get me wrong.
We must cleanse the sun well.
I still like Italian food. Just... You're right, not as much... Got any requests? You see on the stream, we do it all the time. You can probably see it on the stream. Ninja email, just like that. Number 2189. Request sent. Maybe they're having a problem with their servers. Worked at McDonald's. Sounds like a stepping stone.
One kill.
Riley! Where are you, buddy? Riley! Come on! Come on, get up here! Five. Sorry, my dogs are being rude. I think I'm going to...
You must cleanse the sun well.
There we go. Alright, that's good. Not be able to look at them. Yeah. Those are actually the two best targets. That was actually the two best targets. And I'm going to be a jerk.
Sorry.
Okay, we're going to tap first. Oh, this is turning out fantastic.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
It doesn't matter who we boost, it's both going the same.
Push forward.
I did that in the wrong place though. That was wrong. That should have gone there. He hung himself? Really? Or he hanged himself? Yeah. Wow. I didn't know he hanged himself. I know that he died, but I didn't know he hanged himself. Wow. And you have to wonder. Like, somebody like that would be living such a bad life like that? And you have to wonder why. No, he died. He died from asphyxiation.
Ready to ride.
Alright, as long as that doesn't discard. Right? Let's draw first. Yeah, he was an alcoholic. Big alcoholic. And drugs, too. Okay, as long as this doesn't discard the Soulfire, we win. If it does, then we don't win right away. But we're most likely going to win, so don't discard your fires. Oh, of course it does.
Done.
That's okay. We can do it. I believe in us. We can do it.
Well,
there you go. Alright, so that's the gold earned. Bella, don't go in there. I just got my gate. Give me one second, guys. I just gotta put up this gate. Dogs keep running in places they're not supposed to. Bella!
Gul'dan versus Uther!
I will fight with honor.
Your soul shall be mine.
Yo. Totally went and grabbed a snack too. Yeah, I hate drugs too. Don't blame me at all. I haven't done anything in my life. I've done a lot of my friends have gotten into pot, got into a lot of stuff. Nada.
Why do you call?
Oh yeah, you are. Yeah. That's a very good point. It probably is because you're in the EU server, actually. Did you really just waste that whole thing for... Okay.
Put a sample on your head!
Get in there and fight, maggot!
No! 50% chance, dang it. Chance. Didn't work, took a chance. Probably gonna have to face, I would assume.
Reporting for duty.
Yeah, if you're in the EU server, then I don't think we can battle each other, can we?
Well played.
Well played. We haven't finished yet.
You shall not step pass. In my ring.
Yeah, smoke. It's just not for me. That's the big thing. Smoke, okay. It's completely up to you. It's not what I like to do. But I don't look down to people or anything like that that do it because, I mean, it's their choice what they want to do. And, they enjoy it, so if they enjoy it, more power to them.
Put this apple on your head!
For the crusade!
Why do you keep hitting the wrong thing? Hit him! I don't want soul fire. I actually get made fun of once in a while, because I don't even smoke hookah. It's not my thing. See, I'm here drinking Coke Zero.
Reporting for duty.
I'm a wimp. Alright, let's tap. We can recover. Come on, we can recover this. Come on. We can do this. Daylight's out of that card.
Reporting for duty.
Alright, we're gonna power overwhelming. That's gonna be a 6. That's power overwhelming. When he dies, he's still gonna die. Let's drop this in between. I don't know if I should jump. No, because that lets me in the range of the hammer. Whew, that hurts.
Ready to ride. Reporting for duty.
There we go. What's that? Oh, can I edit that? Oh, I need to edit that. Oh, can I edit that? Can you edit posts? I don't know why I keep doing it. Oh man. Watch out, guys. Boond is in chat. Be careful. A wild Boond has appeared. Hey, Wirt, welcome back. Well played, there it is. Yep, there it is. Ah, he ran almost like a paladin too. Oh, that's horrible. Actually, I've been paladin too. Well, welcome, Boon. Guys, if you don't know, Boon's a Heart of the Cards. Oh my god, more nerd. That's funny as heck. Yu-Gi-Oh. If you don't know, Boon has been one of my probably longest followers. When I first started streaming, like 3 months ago, 4 months ago, he was like probably my first. Yeah, I was hoping for him back too. He was probably first people that ever followed me, honestly. Alright, here, actually, we're going to do a straw poll to see what you guys would like. I could even try. I've never tried this game, actually. The first time I ever played it. I have it. I'm dying to try it, but I haven't tried it yet. That's going to that be a sleeper. Okay, let's do... Alright, let's do that too. Okay, here we go, guys. We're going to... post this. You're right where you are. I'm gonna go there, guys, and tell me what you want to see. Those are the options I'm leaving up right now. If you want something else, just gotta type it in chat, but those are the options that I was figuring would be best right now. Well, Ordinary, I know you're new, but we'd love to keep having you back. Just let you know, I'm gonna throw a follow if you're liking what you see. Would love to have you back, like I said. Let me adjust that camera there. Now, if I played on turn, it'd be probably a server, most likely. But I can always play single player, too, if you want. I have two total votes. I need a tiebreaker. Never mind, no turn request? Okay. Ninja, what do you want to vote? Oh, you have been following me for a long time. Okay. Oh, I recognize your profile photo, actually. Very nice. Good thing you caught me. Ninja, what you want instead of the unturned? Did you want anything specifically? Oh, 1 second. My dogs are eating something. Sorry guys, my dogs were eating the blankets.
Hey, don't eat that.
You guys just eat it. Alright, so that means... Okay, that means Wirt and Ninja voted for Project Zomboid. That means two votes there for Project Zomboid. I have no problem with that. I think I'm going to switch over to that right now. Hearthstone has crashed. I was exiting anyway, so. Boone, I'm not sure if you've seen this game, but this game is awesome. If I could play 5 games at once, I would. Why is everything crashing on me? Steam store just crashed. Ride a Zomboid with you guys, sure. I'll play some multiplayer, that sounds fun. I'm saying my Steam just crashed for some reason. Weird. Here, I'm gonna add my background. That's my background. Let's see. Yeah, you guys could show me around some. Pop up. There we go. That's my background. Now Mike Peter. Alright, Steam, are you cooperate? Oh, because I didn't update it. Oh no. Had a minor crash. So, just running around town until we find each other. Do we just join a server? How do we do this? Oh, Payday 2? Payday 2 is half off? Oh, I might be getting that game today. Follow your hearts, you'll find each other. And the max pay... Oh my gosh, I might be spending a lot of money today, guys. The Max Payne franchise is $5 on Steam right now. Yo, it definitely says Max Payne franchise. No, it's $7. The Max Payne franchise. I am in love with Max Payne. No, hold on. A little. But. I'm sorry. The Max Payne, the complete Max Payne is $8.24. $8.24, yeah. Okay, and then I'm probably going to get Payday 2 as well. And I love Payday 2. It's been on my wish list for like ever. I do have a rule as well, guys, just to let you know. If you guys ever go on Steam and you guys end up donating me a game, doesn't matter what it is, if you guys just donate me a game, I will immediately stream it at the first possible time I can. I'm going to have a more accessible schedule coming forward, but I will definitely go right away and I'll add it to my stream schedule and I'll even put it on the calendar just so you make sure, and then your name will be right in the corner of the game as well. Yes, I always like to do that because I know Ko was getting donations a lot for games, and he was saying that he didn't get a chance to really play those games. But I will make sure that you guys get to see your game in action right away. If you're not friends with me on Steam, please add me. It's the same name, Halo00. I am more than happy to load up my chat here. Hey, you picked the worst team, you picked the worst game, picked the best game, I will play it. I will play it, and I will like it. I did check out Secrets of Grindia. Oh, sorry, we're what are you saying? For $20? Desert Bus? What's that? Alright guys, what server are we going to? What public server are we going to? Looks like this one right here, server FR project Zomboid OTR. Looks like this one only has 3 out of 64 players. Could go with that one. It's no PvP, so I don't have to worry about you guys kicking my butt. If you guys want the IP, it's 109-223-38-5. And the port is 16261. Okay, guys, that's the server I'm going in. I did, yeah, I checked it out. I haven't got it yet. It looks awesome. I might download the demo just to... Gotcha, work. Alright guys, I'm going to West Point, Kentucky. Who doesn't want something with Panatello in the front? Panatello is all- Have you watched Bullshit? I love Bullshit. That show is awesome. Guys, that is the port, or that is the server IP and the port for the game, the server that I'm going to be on. I'm going to be exactly like I am in person. Yeah, Bullshit, it's an awesome show. Strong. Things don't go my way, but things don't go my way. But I'm resilient. How about that? That sound good? Sound good. Okay. Hey, Wirt, welcome back. Wirt, if you have Project Zomboid, I posted the IP address and the port for the game that I'm playing right now. So you guys are more than welcome to play. Yeah, Bullshit's an awesome show. I think I have like 4 on my DVR right now. Don't you chew that. Don't you chew that, folks. Downloading map from server. Alright guys, here we go again. This is very quickly becoming one of my favorite games. It's a lot of fun. Alright. Ninja, you need to. It's good. It's a very good show. They debunk a lot of stupid stuff that exists in the world right now. Server right now. I have a big hiking bag on. I'm okay with that. Start off with an axe? What? Put that in both hands. And you start with a pistol? Oh, I like this server already. Look at that big hiking bag, shoes, vest. I'm naked as usual. I never start with anything. I never start with anything on my body. I always start topless. Because I should make a woman, maybe she'll start topless too. How I Met Your Mother is probably my favorite TV show of all time. Just so you know. What is Desert Bus for Hope? What is that? Is this like a bus simulator or something like that? Oh, I think they already lost power in this this server. It's super dark, jeez. Okay, I'm gonna write that right now. It's really dark. $150 to leave for charity, really. Just plan for Smoke and Mirrors as a joke. What is Smoke and Mirrors? Is it a Steam game? Check this out. You drive just the bus that you drive in real time across the country and then drive back endlessly? Really? What? Okay, I'm hopping on the Steam store real fast. Okay, guys, if you add me in Steam, this is my name in Steam. Ta-da! Very original, right? Okay, let's see. Desert bus. Oh, okay. Sorry. I'm like, what? That's really... I'm like, what? I'm gonna drive across the country. They're out of power right now. So I can't see. I killed a lot of zombies right now. Yeah, How I Met Your Mother is my absolute all-time favorite show of all, like, ever. Ever. I have seen season one, and this is absolutely no joke. I've seen season one probably about 35 times, all the way through. Season 2, probably near the same. Season 3, probably near the same. Ninja, you're on! I don't know how to speak. Yeah, I'm on Ninja. I'm not sure if you're, you can't see my chat. So I don't have chat and servers. How do you chat? How do you say hi? I do like that zero ping, though. That's nice. Ooh, it's power. Rotten. Press Y. Okay. Y. Oh, there you go. Hiyo. I'm here. Fridges are empty. No, go back to the... Get the cabinet. There it is. Hey, Ninja, how you doing? Do you saw my stream open, Ninja, so I can, hear you? Okay, so you can hear me, so I can just talk to you? Shutting your eyes, are you tired? Long day? That's real. Awesome. There we go. Update that. Let's go back to my dashboard. Let's update this too. There we go. Update. Boom. Done. No, sorry, I'll have baby. Just asleep. Oh, I'm sorry. Hey, we're working a 12-hour shift? Ew. He's there. Forgot. Oh no. Oh no. They're super panicked. Alright, so you don't have... Yeah, beta blockers. There you go. A thirsty animal. Advanced carpentry, let's grab that too. No more zombies need them. Why are you scared? I drink some water. Alright, let's see. Let's see how he's been. He said everything's been on. Looted already. I gotta make my base, I guess. There's no food. Oh, there's a zombie. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Yeah! There we go. Crush them! Yeah, what time is it in Denmark right now? Planks! Got on our back. There we go. Hungry. Very hungry. Oh. Let's find food. Oh, shoots. Shoot. Oh, there's a microwave. Yay. Oh, canned soup. Alright, let's get some canned soup. Let's get some sugar, cooking pots, peanut butter. Boredom. Peanut butter adds to boredom and a happiness. What? Who doesn't like peanut butter? Ah, there we go. Boredom. There, orange. There you go. You're bored eating food. That's horrible. There we go. High exertion, really. How to service that while sleeping? Figure it out. Close the door. Have a door here? It doesn't have a door? Oh, because they probably chopped it down. No! Actually, that gave me an idea. There we go, yeah. That's awesome. Oh no! No. 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 Really hitting it? Oh no. If I could. Alright. I'm not tired of sleeping. I'm not high stretching. Oh no. There we go. Okay. Did you follow me? No. We're at 12 hours. That's horrible, man. This desert bus game sounds wonderful. Let's go get a Sega Genesis just to try it out. Check out what's on the floor. What? No, they're on the floor? They're on the floor. Fishing tackle. Okay, I'll take it. It's for future use. Chat died. Why did chat die? Everyone's so quiet. My base of operations. Let's eat that. Actually, let's eat that. That's close curtains. Filled up already. How's my axe doing? Not bad. Okay. But they just sitting there slamming his head against the window. Boom. Get that door open, strong man. That window. You know where I am. Get over here. I got a fork as a weapon. That's awesome. Boone, where did you go? Boone's probably playing Hearthstone. I'm gonna pack it up. That's cool. There you are. So what's everyone's plans for the rest of the week? Get out of the rain or you'll catch your death. Oh, okay. Good, what you doing? There we go. Ooh. How'd you do that? The world did you do that? That's... Sorry, stretching. Oh, there we go. Ooh, I got accepted into the Archgage beta. Nice. So I will play playing Archgage. Was it 10th? Oh no, it's the 14th. So Thursday's Thursday stream will be Archgage, guys. Ooh, that's horrible, man. I think how fast you read a regular book, but when it comes to like the actual skills, you like forever. Alright, we're gonna read Carpentry for Beginners while we wait for Ninja. Go in my chat window right there. I want a PS4. Actually, I want either Xbox One or PS4. I can't wait for either or. Love an Xbox One, honestly. Can they play against each other on Xbox One? Hey Ninja, come find me. Oh, they can't play together? Oh, that stinks. I don't know why they would never just, like, let everyone just play together. It's like they just announced that Tomb Raider is going to be an exclusive for Xbox. It's like, why limit yourself so much? Love a server, though. I'm getting absolutely no ping. Ninja, I'm in a house right now, just reading carpentry. I have all these random things, like a box of 9mm. Supposedly this server is non-PvP. There we go. Advertising on servers, what's up? Can you change to PvP? Ninja, where are we? I'm still kind of new to the area. I think I just moved into a new neighborhood. New to the area. That zoomed out. Sitting here reading a carpentry book, standing on a rug. Can't like just sit down or anything like that. I do need water though. That's really one thing. Just waiting for that carpet to go down, guys. Once that's done, I will be moving. I'll be working my butt off. Boon, I will probably get, I'll get one advanced system, one or the other. I'm pretty sure I'm leaning towards Xbox One just because I have an Xbox 360. But maybe I might consider getting PlayStation. Wow, that was bad. I might consider getting it just because, a lot of my friends have it, so I want to get it too. My Twitch don't function. Alright, Carpentry Greeners, do what you feel, man. I'm attempting to refire up ESO, give it another chance. I might do that too, but if Archage, I'm gonna give Archage a try first. And like I said, I just got the beta, so I'm going to probably give that a try first. If I like Archage, then that's probably the way I'm going to go. So I just paid again for another month part of ESO, which kind of takes me off because I'm just like, I really want to like ESO. Hey guys, can you see me and see the stream and everything right now? ESO kind of it flopped. It had such good ideas. Hello. It had really good ideas actually. To be able to handle it. The PvP world. It just didn't handle it right. Yeah, PvP, they did just shoot bows, that's right. Don't think this guy likes that I, Yeah, you can be in multiple guilds, but that it's silly, but at the same time, it's sorry if you get a little backfire for a second, guys. I'm just loading up my channel, seeing if it works. The gentleman says that it doesn't work right now. You can't see anything. Just weird. No, you can see it. It works. Nashville says it doesn't work, but I just typed it in and said it worked. It was kind of cool, Ordinary, because it was one of those things where it was like you could be in multiple guilds because you kind of got to join like a trading guild, and then you also got to join like a fighting guild. That's why ESO was so cool about that part. And honestly, it was really cool because the PvP was really good. I don't know, the PvP was really good because, yeah, everyone used bows, but, like, taking castles and everything like that was actually a really clever idea for a PvP. Now, apparently the end game is really good. I've never tried the end game, but, I don't know. I don't know. I really wanted ESO to be better. I really did. I want it to be amazing and out of this world, and I wanted everyone to play it. But didn't happen, unfortunately. Oh, zombie time. Die, zombie! There we go. That was a painting of it. What is that? Blouse, pillow, socks. It's something to try. Some people like it, some people hate it. I hopped on probably 2 weeks ago. Yeah, about 2 weeks ago, roughly. And there were still people playing. I mean, there were still, I don't know, a bunch of people playing, personally. I made friends with a few, and we went on a couple quests together. So, I mean, there's still people, they're still following to it. So, it's really not that bad. Like I said, it just takes a lot. The crafting system, though, is out of this world. The crafting system's great for ESO. Like, I wish a lot of other games would adapt it. I actually, personally, my favorite MMO still to this day is Ultima Online. I absolutely love Ultima Online. Oh, right, my back, isn't it? Yeah, there he is. Bye-bye. Yeah, Ultima Online is still my favorite. I play a free shard once in a while. I don't think I'd ever stream it. Just because I don't think people would like it. Other people still watch or play Ultima Online. Oh, Boone, good. Someone else knows. Yeah, UO was amazing. Ultima Online is out of this world. Probably best MMO I've ever played. If anyone can ever capture what UO does, I think they'd really have a very, very big seller. Poison chest, oh my god, that's horrible. Funny, but horrible. Can't believe I'm the only one broadcasting this game. It's crazy. You can play a lot of free shards right now, honestly. It's actually really cool. Rotten, uncooked. I guess there's power here. There is about 10 to 15 seconds delay, Devin. I don't know if they can hear me. I did post the port and IP for this server, guys. This is actually a very nice server. I guess it's Nostril server, which is awesome. What the heck just happened there? Did it drop? Interesting. I would actually throw poison pots around. I'm not sure if you can hear me, Devin. I'm saying hey. Devin on a server. Oh, Ninja. You not gonna play here? This is one of the first servers I ever had that you don't have any ping. This server is fantastic. Oh, there you are. No one. Yeah. Yeah, I still love UO. Honestly, I'm thinking about popping on a free shard again. UO Forever is the shard that I would probably play on. It's free. All you do is just download the client from the website. Ninja, bye. Download the client from the website to get the updater. Ooh, that thing. There we go. Yeah, download the website. Sorry, I was doing that. Download that and then go to Ultima Forever think it is. Cool, Ninja. Hope so. And then you can actually play on that shard. There's a lot of shards. That was a mod for a shard for a little while. It's actually a really cool shard. I miss it. It was called Age of Valor. And, I wish it was still on, actually. He shut it down. Zombies in the shower. Okay. Can I open this door? Window only. Oh, again tonight. Here we go. Oh, I'm sorry, Devin. But hi, how you doing today? I'm trying to find food here. What's 7, Orny? Not sure this home is owned by anybody. Cold? Because you're dead? All the corn. All the leeks. All the lemons. All the fresh processed cheese. Grab the bacon. Can I turn this on? No, you don't have power. Filling container. Haha, salute it, I like it. That's why it's good. Let's get Binding of Isaac. That's an awesome game. Okay, so I have a bunch of boards, right? You can make grilled cheese sandwiches? That's awesome! Zophorus, yes, the patch just came out yesterday, I believe so. And they're actually working on a really big patch for Zomboid. It's going to be huge. Right now, this is actually a server that we're playing on. The patch is going to be huge. It's actually, he's working with a guy that did a mod for Zomboid. And it, is going to have, like, weather effects and seasons and all that stuff. It's going to be really cool. Explosions and ninjas. True story, though. Oh yeah, everyone's asleep. Exploding ninjas, now we're getting crazy. Right now, actually, it's a lot more stable. Honestly. A lot more stable. Yeah. I feel like they're probably going to come out with another patch. I look manly enough. I hope I'm manly enough. I am a man. Alright, we're closing the curtains. I'm claiming this home in the name of Helios. God help us. That's funny. How you doing today, Swordfist, by the way? I don't have any bots running right now. That's a funny thing. They are stupid kids. This is true. This is very true. I believe I picked West Point, if I'm not mistaken. What's the bottom option? I know I picked the bottom option. Ooh, better. You lost your mom's key? Hey, Ninja! What'd you lose your key to? I apologize if I walk in anyone's house. I feel like someone was just in here. Dream talking, that's cute. My dogs are currently cuddling. You lost the key to what? Her bicycle. Like the lock on her bicycle? That's how you guys say I was dang. Must kill owner. Wait till owner's asleep. Just kidding. I was just kidding. I'm going to come back down here. I was just kidding. Stay up there. This must have infested with zombies. What's up, Devin? Oh, okay. I gotcha. Oh, I'm sorry that you lost the key. That stinks. I feel like someone had a really nice gun and walked through here. Oh, wallet. Here. I understand misplaced some things, though, don't worry. I misplace a lot, so. There's a guy named Young Adolf. That's funny. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's very true, Zorfus. Ninja, yes, that's... I hate when dogs do that, because we actually had last night, my girlfriend and I were trying to go to sleep. And... we literally... we were laying down in the bed, and the dog jumps up and runs to the corner, and is just looking at the corner. And... we were pretty terrified. We're like, what's going on? And the dog's just sitting there staring at the corner. Wondering, you know, what's going on? What are you staring at? And, barks at the corner for a minute and then leaves. And comes right back to bed. Oh, I can't see a thing. Devin, why are you shooting? You're gonna attract the zombies. Oh man, it's way too dark. I can't see anything. Oh, there's containers right there. Go ahead, come on. There. No? 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 Nothing? Ah, nails. Okay. Nails in here. Grab all. Okay. Grab the plank. I'm ready for construction here. Too spoopy for you? Like that. It's funny. Yeah, I mean, dogs are supposed to. I was watching a Devin, that's funny. Dogs are supposed to be very inept into sensing ghosts, apparently, according to a paranormal show that I saw. Okay, time to make the server private. You are all banned, by the way. Why are we banned? Haha. Somebody's funny idea. That's actually very creative. That's actually very creative. Someone put it in and was typing that we're all banned. And we're all like, why are we banned? Devin's like, oh, there's no capital A. So obviously, it's not a real admin. Alright, I think I feel like I have a ton of zombies behind me. Oh, now it's admin. There we go. Now it's real. Sometimes at night it sounds like there's a ball jumping down my stairs. Not even kidding, it's really terrifying. That would be terrifying. Okay, it's like super dark. I can't see anything. And I need to get inside a house, apparently. This one looks good. Climb through. Go. Climb through. Close the window. Thank you. Alright, just spoil this all. I wish I'd make the... Oh no, it's a zombie. I'm out of it. Damn, still. I got it. I wish I'd make the light switches a little more prevalent so you get to see... Oh, close curtains. So you're able to see where the lamp switch is. Why have we all not been banned? That's true. Oh, I have airheads. Yes! I don't know if anyone's ever had these, but these are out of this world. So get ready. You're going to hear a lot of rumors. I can't read one. And my dog just came over. The moment I opened it up, my dog was in instantly. Boom. Right there. They were cutting over there. See the other one over there? I just lost 10 manly points. Why, because I ate airheads? Yeah, I wish. Call him, tell him to sponsor me. Yeah, airheads are kind of like taffy, I guess you want to say. They're like fruit-flavored taffy. They're out of this world, as you see, as I'm munching on stream. Sorry, I haven't had anything to eat. No! Get back in here, Devin. Oh my god, what the heck? Oh my god. There was a ton of zombies there. I was a nice boy in that home, you butts. Sorry about my lingo, guys. I try not to cuss on stream. I don't want you guys to feel like, you know, I'm cussing left and right, even though I kind of do cuss left and right. But I don't want you guys to be offended or anyone to take offense to that, so I kind of try and keep it a little more PG to PG-13. Outside of streaming, I cuss, so it slips. It's going to slip. Thank you. Oh, here's another one. Alright. I have no idea what that is, but I am more than interested right now. Yeah, party over here. Look at that. What up? Walk in with my axe raised. What's up? Guess there's no power. I panicked though. Let's see. I'm not going to eat butter. Ordinary. That's funny. But like I said, some people just don't like cussing, so I'm like, cool. I mean, no problem. I won't cuss. I'll try not to cuss. I can't promise anything. Because it'll slip. I know it'll slip. I'll be sitting there, and I'll be like, God. And then I'll just say it. Just happened. I just don't. So, whatever. Just want to give everyone a fair warning. Wait, okay. Let me see if I can say this right. Fox Condi. Is that how you say it? Or is that Fox Condi? It's a random room. It's like an interrogation room. Oh, that's where they came in from. Okay. Do I have sheets? Why don't I have sheets? Huh. Okay, let's read this to make sure I don't get bored. I don't know if I said that right. I probably didn't say that right. I'm just gonna load. Faxy Condi. Sounds very interesting. Oh, what's up? What up? Is that beta blockers? I have a big hiking bag. I have a box of 9mm rounds. You can't fax candy. That's funny. Exploit for level 3 skill. Okay. I have not read all this yet. So do you read these books and they give you XP? Devin, you missed nothing. You missed absolutely nothing. Last messages I got was Nessie saying welcome to PZ, and you saying, oh my god, like 20 zombies are mauling me. I don't know, but here's what an airhead's like. Okay, there's a little package. Cool. This is the blue raspberry. Alright, and it comes like this. And so a little taffy square. Just like that. And what I do is I roll it up like that, and I just hit the whole thing. And I turn your tongue different colors, so I have like a green tongue right now. Thank you, Devin. I am so new at this game. Yeah, the blue raspberry is the best. It really is. Let's see. How do I build stuff? All these things, like all these planks. Doesn't go there. That goes floor. That goes here. Huh? They get like a weird. I have no idea what that is, honestly. Oh, because the weight is 3. Okay. All right, I'll leave on a point. That's my job now. I'm just gonna walk around and just close all the curtains for everybody. I'm like a really bad maid. I'm not gonna clean your home, but I am gonna close all your curtains. I have no idea what it is. I have absolutely no idea what it is. Where did she come from? Did we get into this home? Did we get into this home? Oh yeah, folks. Oh, where you at, folks? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What? 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 There we go. I want to build my own base now. How do you do this? Oh, Devin, you just became my favorite. Dr. Pepper is amazing. Oh my god, Dr. Pepper. It's absolutely amazing. Dr. Pepper. Mm-hmm. In fact, I want to go get some. I am completely out. Should I be collecting all the nails and all that stuff?